share through Soompi.1x1 KBS2's 2. Jenny is a trip down memory lane. See also 2. Jenny, PD on what makes it different from other music dramas casting Kim Sung Cheol and DIA's Young Cheon. The two-part special drama premiered on July 10 at 11:10 p.m. KST and saw an average viewership rating of 1.8% nationwide, according to Nielsen Korea. Soompi. Display. News. English. 300x250. BTF Soompi. Mobile. English. 300x250. ATF. Despite the rating, viewers praised the drama for its refreshingly youthful and nostalgic storyline, as well as its uniqueness as a music drama, with the actors personally singing and performing music during the broadcast itself. The songs from the broadcast, like Tiramisu Cake, were released through music streaming sites afterwards. Many viewers also spoke highly of the actors who successfully portrayed the wistful feelings of first love. Notably, too, Jenny was number one on search rankings of various portal sites during its broadcast, and remained high up until the next day, too. Jenny is a music drama that explores the feelings of first love and features indie music gems. It tells the story of how Park Young-min, Kim Sung-cheol, who is only good at music, unexpectedly reunites with his first love from 7 years ago, Kwon Na-ra, DIA's Young Cheon. In order to capture her heart, he sets out to create a one-of-a-kind love song. The next and final episode will air on July 17 at 11:10 p.m. KST. Check out a trailer for the drama below. Watch now. Source 1.